So the idea number 78, ecotourism project, get closer to the nature and do sports outside. Actually, I would like to change the last the name of this project. It would be like get closer through the sport doing outside or something like this, because it's also very important in such a kind of activities involve also business, because it's how to say, it's cooperating. When you are investing something, by time you will get back feedbacks and some results. So it's a good idea to make some kind of ecotourism. It would be very popular, I think so, because it's a trendy thing to become more ecological and also connected with the eco. And plus doing sports in the nature, especially in the summer or also in the winter, you can promote some kind of winter sports. During the summer, you can you can attract people for water sports or something else. So I think tourism plus sport, it's something what you cannot divide, because there are this target group of the guests who are interested to just go on vacation and relax, but there are also some guests who prefer in the hotels who prefer these entertainment teams and animation job. So they are using these facilities in the hotels, and it also would be a very nice idea to cooperate sport activities with ecotourism and some way to unite them. So it would be, I think, a very good investment also in business and also in society.